Welcome, everyone, to my sermon. Everyone, please bow your heads. I'm just fucking with you. Alright. Satanic faith, the old religion, bases its ritual today upon a marking parody of its arch enemy, the Christian Church. The mass is pronounced backwards in an altar formed by the belly and breasts of a naked woman. There be no greater offense to God in such a profanation. There could be no greater offense to God in such a profanation. There'd be no offense to God in such a profanation, where sex is considered the most characteristic sin in Christendom. Viewed from the precincts of the occult, this obscene profanation becomes a formalized ceremonial. The religious observances of the children of Satan expressing an undying faith in their old religion. And they're not maniacs. They're men and women who live among us, whom we know and like, people we confide in, yarn to over a beer. They are people striking back at the world of technology through the timeless magic of witchcraft. Striking back at the world of technology, striking back at the world of technology, striking back at the world of technology. There can be no greater offense to God in such a profanation. There can be no greater offense to God in such a profanation, where sex is considered the most characteristic sin in Christendom. Viewed from the precincts of the occult, this obscene profanation becomes a formalized ceremonial. The religious observances of the children of Satan, expressing an undying faith in their old religion. And they're not maniacs. They're men and women who live among us, whom we know and like, people we confide in, yarn to, or revere. They are people striking back at the world of technology through the timeless magic of witchcraft. Striking back at the world of technology. 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 Striking back at the world of technology through the timeless magic of witchcraft. Children of Satan. Children of Satan. Children of Satan. Children of Satan.
Ah! Howdy. All right, thank you again, everyone, for coming out. We definitely appreciate it. We didn't have too long to throw this together. It's kind of been hectic. But, we only played the set together like two or three times. So, but that first half, we have one more song left, was like cover section. And then we're doing the Scotch tape set, which is like five songs that are going to be played later. But,
bless you, my children.
Oh my God.
Power of Christ and all that shit.
Thank you, David, for your gracious blessings. They are very welcomed on this evening.
Of course,
that
yes.
We have ahead of us.
I would bless the mic, but it's covered in spit.
You're welcome.
Oh, I started?
Yeah. Thank you. That's from the Skin Crawler.
Christian country, any of them.
You know what, David?
David, faster than a bullet, terrifying scream.